The peacock, he comes, knocks at the window I'm gazing out of, asks me what I'm seeing. I say, a talking peacock. The peacock smiles and asks for BDs. I don't have a pack here, my wife has it, and she has gone to the movies. The displeased peacock stamps the ground. Wait, don't be angry. I have some potato salad in the fridge. He says, okay. I whistle a song in the orange of the sky. The peacock, he eats my dinner. My second encounter with the peacock. The peacock sees me slice a papaya. Why eat that, he asks. I'm not very picky about food. Neither am I. My ancestors were scavengers.
Really?
Mine were Brahmins. Oh, now what is this Brahmin? Never mind. All right, he says. Silence. I think he's hurt. You want a pizza with some tomato sauce and yogurt? No, he replies. Instead, he mooches a small snake that crosses our path. I am excited. Is that a poisonous or a non-poisonous snake? He looks up and says, neither. It's a reptile. Meantime, the snake slithers and escapes through his beak, leaving the peacock with two small insects for lunch. I tell him, you can't go on like this. You should try the free home delivery from the local takeaway. The peacock studies the menu and then asks, what is this tofu?